In this video, we're going to show you a quick method to test for medial epicondylitis, also known as golfer's elbow. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. This test is designed to maximally stretch and thus provoke all the muscles that originate from the medial epicondyle and that attach distal to the wrist. To perform this test, have your patient in a standing position, fixate your patient's humerus, and palpate the medial epicondyle at the same time. Then passively supinate your patient's forearm, extend your patient's wrist, and extend the elbow fully. Okay. This test is positive if your patient complains about sudden pain at the medial epicondyle. Okay, this was our video on medial epicondylitis, also known as golfer's elbow. If you want to get to know two tests for lateral epicondylitis, also called tennis elbow, check out the Cosin's test right here or the Mills test right here. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button above, and check out our webpage at physiotutors.com, and I'll see you next time. Bye.